Hey Psych2Goers, welcome back to a new video. Have you ever had those days when the only thing you feel like doing is to just lie in bed and sleep? Pretty sure we've all had our fair share of horrible days where you come home exhausted mentally, physically, and emotionally. Sometimes the day has barely started and you know it's already gonna be one of those days. You may feel irritable and overly sensitive, or maybe you're holding back tears or have had to run to the bathroom to cry. It's okay. We've all experienced bad days. So with that said, here are five things to remember if you're having a tough day. Number one, tough days are inevitable. Sometimes we tend to catastrophize bad experiences. In this mindset, it's easy to forget that a bad moment can be an opportunity to learn. Consider bad days as beta tests for future bad days. With bad day experiences under your belt, you'll be able to handle the ones that lay ahead. Life will always bring problems and tough days, regardless of how long they last. Because sometimes a bad day can become a bad week. But remember that it's not forever. Life's a roller coaster. It has ups and downs. It never remains stagnant, no matter how much you believe it does. Just try to enjoy the ride. Number two, it's okay to take breaks and ask for help. Bad days can make you want to hold on to control and take on the world. Holding on to control makes us feel secure. But when you're having a bad day, it's okay to take breaks and ask for help. You don't need to shoulder all of the burdens. Please reach out to someone you trust for help, whether it's a close family member, a friend, or a therapist. Number three, believe in yourself and pace yourself. Tough days can wear you down. At their worst, bad days can make you feel less confident in your capabilities. The best remedy is self-belief, and practice makes perfect. Despite what you're facing, you are still strong and capable. So believe in yourself and forge ahead. Number four, focus on what you can control. A sudden crisis can cause a bad day or make it worse. In those moments, focus on what you can control. Do not try to take on more tasks than you can handle. And number five, tomorrow offers a fresh start. The greatest comfort for a bad day is the promise that tomorrow brings. Tomorrow's a new day and an opportunity to renew your strength and take on your challenges. So don't be discouraged when you have a bad day. Take care of yourself and go forth believing in tomorrow. Have any of these tips helped you when you were having a bad day? Let us know in the comments and please share this video with your friends. As always, the references and studies are shown in the description below. Until next time, friends, thanks for watching.